Hey guys, it's me Jay. Straight to the point, download link in the description, download the file, extract the file. Next, go to the project file. In the project file, you will find a PSD file called wedding album. Open the file inside Photoshop. This is the template you're going to get. Now let's see how to edit this template. First, we're going to add our image to the image placeholders. I'm going to drop my image to third image placeholder. For that, double click the layer, new window will open. You will find the image placeholder shape. Next step, go to your image folder. Open your image inside Photoshop. Drag and drop the image inside our canvas. Make sure to place the image right above the image placeholder shape. Now right click and clip mask the image. Now our image will be visible only inside the image placeholder shape. Next step, enable free transform to Ctrl T and resize the image. There you go. Now our image is ready. Now go to file and hit save. Next, close the window. There you go. You will find the image neatly placed on the image placeholder perfectly. Using the very same step, add all your image to the image placeholder shapes. Double click the image layer, drop your image, resize your image. Next, hit save. There you go, I added all my images. Next step, it's time to edit the text layer. For that, select the text layer, double click and edit the text. You can add your name. If you want, you can change the color of the text. If you want, you can change the font. It's up to you. Once you're done, our template is ready for the animation process. Next, all you got to do is go to Windows, select Timeline. Let me zoom out the timeline. You don't need to worry about anything. Already all the frames are neatly arranged. All you got to do is place the playhead at the beginning of the timeline, like so. Now hit the play button. There you go, you will find all your images are neatly animated. Looks stunning, isn't it? In case if you want to add audio to the template mains, all you got to do is, let me adjust the timeline, scroll down. Now click this arrow, click add audio. Now pick the audio track you want to add, click open. Now it's time to trim the audio file. Now place the playhead at the end of the frame like so. Now click this scissor icon to crop the audio file. Now delete the excess part. Now let's see the final output. There you go. Now our animated wedding album template is ready. Next step, let's render the file. Go to file, select export, there select render video. Now add your template title, select the folder location, choose the format. Now click render. Once render is done, your file is ready.